O AC/DC acaba de lançar uma coleção exclusiva de vinhos com a marca registrada da banda. Uma adega australiana gostou da ideia e produziu 4 diferentes vinhos. 5 apresentadores do canal australiano Nine News já tiveram a oportunidade de degustar as bebidas. Confira aí.
It should be a winning combination, vintage Aussie rock and vintage Aussie wine, and I would tend to agree with them. Akidaka has released their own personalized selection of wines, so does it taste as good as it sounds? Thank you. Here we go with the Black Shiraz. The Black Shiraz.
Where's that?
Is it Back in Black?
Can't possibly.
It's the Back in Black.
Yes.
Shiraz.
It's otherwise known as the Back in Black Shiraz.
That's the one.
Yeah.
Cocktail.
Here she is.
So this is what it
she
says.
Just heard the word wine.
It says this Barossa Shiraz bangs out spice and dark berry, performing like a world tour taking center stage. The band recommends enjoying Back in Black Shiraz with music loud.
Just remind loud. Me, is that the white one or the red one?
It's the red one.
Shiraz.
Just checking.
Cheers.
Cheers.
See you, Georgie. Man. You can. To the Highway to Hell Cab Sav.
Oh, that's heavier.
Is it heavier?
Yeah, based on the smell.
No, that's really good too.
Is it
that's
nice?
Really nice.
It just sang me. I can't tell the difference.
She's got a fine palate. Let's say the Hell's Bells Sauvignon Blanc is next on the list.
We've got Hell's Bells. Just sing along to. Are we supposed to be eating food with this?
Just keep drinking, Dale. You have half a glass, and honestly, you're anyone's.
Smell that.
You're supposed to be drinking.
Fruity.
No. It's good too.
Yeah, it's fruity.
It's too fruity.
No good? All right. I'm not. And you should check out this one. You shook me all night long. It's Moscato. Moscato is this wine variety.
I did, actually. What's a Moscato? I've never heard of a Moscato.
Girls like Moscato.
No, I'm not keen on that. Is that like a dessert
wine? So not quite dessert-y.
I reckon the first one.
What are the prices on those wines? Do we know the prices? Do we have any prices on those wines? No?
They're pretty good. Better than expected.
All right.
When they're all, when you have all of them at once, then it all kind of evens it all out.
Let's throw them all
but
in.
The question is, where's the whole lot of rosé? You know, the whole lot of rosé.
Oh, yes.
O interessante é que cada garrafa leva um nome de uma música da banda. Tem o Back in Black Shiraz, Highway to Hell Cabernet, o Shoot Me All Night Long Moscato e o Hell's Bells Blanc. O valor de cada garrafa é de 15 dólares. Música você fica conectado aqui na Jovem Pan Online.